Community Energy Malawi was started in 2015 as a member-based organization. The organization was formed as an output of the Community Energy Development Program with support from the Scottish Government under Malawi Renewable Energy Acceleration Program. Inspired by the vision, affordable and sustainable energy for Malawian communities, CEM aims to promote access and productive use of electricity to over 90% of Malawians who are not connected to the national grid. The organization is currently being led by the country director, Edgar Kapiza Bayani.
Community Energy Malawi is currently known as an energy-based organization in Malawi and of course beyond. We do both hard and software projects. When we talk of hard, we talk of deployment of technology and the software that mainly involves advocacy and the capacity building projects. Currently, we have a number of running projects in partnership with several partners in 18 districts across the country, which are being implemented by our capable team of experts and impacting thousands of Malawians in the process.
One of the projects is the well-known 80 kilowatt Sitoro Village solar main grid in Chinji. The project is being implemented with support from Government of Malawi, UNDP and GEF, and it was launched in December 2019. Through it, over 150 houses, businesses and social services have been connected to the electricity in Sitoro Village. The project is being expanded to two nearby areas of Ndawambe and Molosio to reach over 1,000 connections. The electricity has led to business boom in the area, including a maize mill and grocery shops.
Gayojo, chikuyende la mpango ya solar. Deshi gayoji meneji, chazigidwa, 3 months, palivano chukugwira nshito. Palivano, chimetuwe mbegeza, njotike chigayo, chokonola. Palivano, chilipo, ni chokugaya chabe. Nye malinga na umoe wa masiku wano, antakufuna kukonola ni kugaya.
What
is happening in Sitoro Village currently is an incredible story. And a typical example of leaving no one behind in the spirit of SE4O and the SDG7. You've seen just like houses, the elderly have all been connected and even small businesses. And as the largest solar mini grid in Malawi, the Sitoro project is evidence enough that if we concentrate on mini grids, as espoused in the Malawi Renewable Energy Strategy, access to electricity will be accelerated.
The project is a social enterprise. CEM trained technicians from the area to make it sustainable. One of the technicians is a 24-year-old Tamara Mandowa. She's one of the foot soldiers who move around the area to make sure the electricity is always on. Training of the technicians was done through the CJIF project, which CEM is implementing in Sitoro Village in partnership with its sister organization, Community Energy Scotland, and with support from Scottish Government. The project also aims at building capacity of beneficiaries in both domestic and commercial use of the electricity. Besides this, CJIF project has also trained over 20 Pico solar entrepreneurs who are selling the products to the surrounding areas. This has enhanced the income from the business as well as provided light to homes that are yet to be connected to the mini grid. In partnership with Community Energy Scotland, CEM is also working with ComSIP in providing sun ovens to Sakata and Changombe cooperatives in Zomba and Kasungu respectively. These new ovens have made the cooperatives stop baking using firewood. The project has also planted over 10,000 tree seedlings in the two areas to replenish the environment. Renewable energy advocacy has also been prioritized by CEM. Through the Malawi for Green, a localized, inclusive and decentralized energy, with support from HEVOS, CEM is advocating for green and inclusive energy. This is being done through the media and district councils of Chitipa, Nchisi and Balaka, where energy issues are being mainstreamed into district development plans. Through the project, in conjunction with Renew and Able Malawi, CEM has also worked on an energy language glossary to enhance understanding of energy discourse. CEM has also developed the guide to mainstreaming of energy in Malawi to enable district councils effectively mainstream energy issues in their district development plans.
Our work with the district councils and the citizens has been a huge success. We now have an active citizenship in energy, evidenced by increased demand for energy services like solar powered water pumps, solar for irrigation, solar electricity for schools and health centers. All this has been possible because of our work with the citizens, and there's also mainstreaming of energy projects in the district government planning process.
CEM is also in Deza and Balaka implementing rural energy access through social enterprise and decentralization project is in collaboration with United Purpose and support from Scottish Government and University of Strathclyde. The project aims at increasing access to sustainable energy for rural communities in the two districts through establishment of hubs. This will supply electricity to selected rural centers, boosting businesses in the process. Through this, we also have piloted district energy officers in the two districts.
CEM has also used this project experience to feed into the policy process. For example, the inclusion of district energy officers in the national energy policy was one of our advocacy points. And through EASE project, we've deployed the district energy officers in Balaka and Deza. The renewable energy strategy also emphasizes on mini grids to accelerate energy access. And our project in Stolo, the mini grid itself, is a direct result of all that. At CEM, we believe in creating the future we desire. That is why, with our partners, we have developed the Renewable Energy Toolkit to help communities initiate energy projects and the productive uses of Energy Toolkit to enable them productively utilize energy. Together with our other stakeholders, we will continue working towards universal access of clean energy in Malawi. We are acting with hope because we know it is possible.